So worries up everyone, this is Kiran here, welcome back to TechKiran YouTube channel. As you guys already know, if you are Redmi Note 8 user, the MIUI 12.0.3.0 stable version is just released. I made a video on that one too, so make sure to check out that. That's based on Android version 11. But the thing is, that's released in China, so of course that is China stable. All the Chinese apps, Chinese bloatware, without Google Apps, everything is present there. I just made a video on that one too. Make sure to check out that. Now we have the Xiaomi U build. If you don't know, Xiaomi U is just one of the modded MIUI 12 stable based custom ROM for you, where we have a lot of things which are changed. First of all, the things are actually same. MIUI 12.0.3.0 stable version based on Android version 11, which we have installed on our Redmi Note 8. But the thing is, it includes some extra things. For example, the fonts changed. We have the theme store changed, the text changed in theme store. We also have Google Apps pre-included here. We don't have the Chinese apps, so looks quite good and damn interesting. First of all, in the feature section, it's almost same. In lock screen, you can customize the charging animation if you want to enable, or if you don't want to enable, you have the option to choose that. Including that, if you move to the display in schedule dark mode, the features are actually basically same here if you compare it with the latest update which is just arrived. We also have the text size and font weight customizations. Including that, we have the sound and vibration, where we include the sound assistant, which is a very good feature in Android version 11, so that's present there. Including that, we also have other options, like in additional settings we have more options which you don't get in the China ROMs. So in Xiaomi U, you have some extra options, some additional options for you. So these are the options you get here. Notifications and control center notification shade also have some extra option, like expand top notification, which is not a feature which is available in China stable rooms or any China room basically. Control center style also has option to switch control center side, which is not available in the China one. I'm just doing a quick review about this, that if some of the users don't know about the Xiaomi U build, this is why. But everything else is just same here, like the status bar icons. As you can see, we have almost same kind of things, but just some extra things. No bloatware. First of all, is some bloatware still present there, but not the Chinese bloatware. We have this kind of navigation bar pill, which is now added in this. And also, let me just clear one more thing, that this is a pill. This is based on Xiaomi EU. This is based on actually China stable, but the thing is, it is Xiaomi EU, so some extra customizations are still there. For example, we have the extra home screen layout related settings. Arrange items in recents is of course present there, but including that, we also have the blur available in the control center, which was not available previously, which is actually not available officially in the China stable version. In this privacy section, the things are actually same. The battery and performance section is actually changed. We have the new kind of battery stats available. Everything else is just same here. Nothing to talk about. Actually this is based on just China stable, so nothing to talk about. Just the features which you get in Xiaomi U are present there. Let me show you. This is the blur which I was talking about in my previous just video, which I just made today. If you saw that, as you can see in the control center, we had that gray option, but now in this we don't have that gray option. We have this blur available for you, which actually looks quite good, and honestly it's far more better if you compare it with that gray one. Gray one doesn't look good, but this blur control center looks quite good. So this is present here. The navigation bar pill is present there. This might be a very good choice for you to try out on your device if you're looking to install. And also, if you are a user looking to install MIUI 12 stable, official stable version, Xiaomi U is a very good choice for you. So you must definitely give it a try if you're looking to install something on your Redmi Note 8. But of course, MIUI is not recommended at all if you are a user who loves to use multitasking. In the camera section, we don't have anything extra to talk about. Photo, portrait, video, etc. Same things are present for you, including that new UI, where we have the 48 megapixel, night sight, slow motion, short video. Camera still doesn't have those new interesting features which you get in the MIUI 12.5. We will take a look at that, because it's not MIUI 12.5, so we're going to talk about that later on. Now moving on to one more thing, this is the gallery which we have. We have this all camera section. Both of these sections are present in the gallery. Also, let me show you a very good thing here. If you go to the more option, you have the option, you have these new options available for you. Create PDF, recognize text, adjust, cast, set as wallpaper, etc. some features like create PDF, it is not available officially in these MIUI 12 update rooms, but in this Xiaomi U we have this option. I'm not sure about the China stable, honestly I didn't saw this thing yet, I didn't check it out, but in this Xiaomi U this is available there. So the gallery is updated, looks quite good, looks quite interesting. Everything else is just same here. If you want to install this thing on your device, let's talk about this volume panel also. It's from MIUI 12.5, but the power menu is still not changed. Power menu is just same like the normal Xiaomi U. So as you can see, even though I have enabled the extended power menu, let me just turn off and check it out, but I don't think so this would be changed, this would still be the same one. Let's check it out. Okay, so here it is, it's just same, everything else is the same. Link is in the description. Goodbye.
Over the edge, feel like I'm floating through the air.